Garden of Eaton started as a collaborative effort between the Joseph Residence, which is part of the Pavarello, and the Blessed Trinity Catholic Church and Garden City Harvest. And last year, 2009, was its first growing season, and towards the end of the season it was doing so well that they decided to double the amount of land being used for community gardens.
I'm Barb, and I think it looks really nice to see everything growing and looking so beautiful and lush. This was once just a weed patch, and now look at it, it's just gorgeous. And I like the idea of the community garden, where we work together and learn from each other and get ideas on gardening.
And I was initially involved in doing the grant for this place. But the thing I think is cool about a garden is the individuality of each plot. When you go look and see what each person, how they arrange it and what kinds of things they grow in there, that's what's really cool. Everybody has that comes out. It's like the mixture of art and science. So that's what I think is cool.
I'm Virginia and I live in the neighborhood, and so I'm here because I like to grow my own food, do as much as I can, and I do. I get a lot out of this little plot. It's kind of fun. This is the second year the garden's been in existence, so I had a garden here last year and I was really, really, really excited about what came up. So this year, we'll see what happens. We got a late start, but we'll see what happens.